Hello, my dear students. So, in sexual reproduction of flowering plants, session 3, we have discussed about a topic called as autogamy. Which is nothing but self-pollination. I have told you in the class that some plants like oxalis, viola and comelina. These plants, okay, like oxalis, viola and comelina, they produce two types of flowers. Anta nimge class alli helidde. So, our two types of flowers yav thara anta helidre. Vandanna navu chasmogamous flowers anta kariteve. Innondanna clistogamous flowers anta kariteve. Okay, one type of flower is chasmogamous flowers and another one is clistogamous flowers. Please note that chasmogamous flowers andre flowers like any other flowers we find around ourselves. Namma sutta iruvantaha bere ella huvina tarahane iruvantaddu chasmogamous flowers andre flowers with exposed stigma and stamen. I repeat, chasmogamous andre flowers with well exposed anthers and stigma anta note maadkoli. Clistogamous, clisto andre closed anta artha. So clistogamous flowers andre flowers that never open at all anta note maadkoli. Okay, clistogamous, clisto andre closed anta artha, flowers that never open at all. So illi enagutte andre flower bad condition alli irbekadre open agode illa, close age irodrinda anther na dehiscence aagta idhage pollen grain anivaryavagi ade huvina stigma da mele beelle bekagutte. So without the involvement of any external agent, pollination takes place in clistogamous flowers. Okay, ivrige yavudu external pollinating agent na avashyakatene irodilla. Aamele illi pollination andre dehiscence aadmele anthers inda pollen grain stigma da mele beellebeku anivarya irodrinda e flowers, that is clistogamous flowers, show assured seed setting. Pakka illi seed setting aage agutte. That is the advantage of clistogamous flowers. Okay, in the last video illi chikka misunderstanding agide, please adana note maatkoli. So chasmogamous andre well exposed anthers mate stigma iruvantaha flowers, while clistogamous anta helidre flowers that do not open at all. Okay, so plants that produces two types of flowers, example for them is this oxalis, viola and comelina. Thank you.